Here we're going to solve this two ways. The first method is the method we've been using all along, and that's by factoring. So notice x squared minus 9 is difference of squares, a plus b times a minus b. Okay, x plus 3 times x minus 3, and then set each factor equal to 0. So this is the familiar way to do it. We've been doing this all along. X equals negative 3 or x equals 3. So here I get two solutions. Certainly you can check those, plus or minus 3. When I plug in plus or minus 3 and square it, I get 9. 9 minus 9 is 0. Now let me show you a new method for this section. It's called extracting roots. The first step for extracting roots is to isolate the square. So we'll do that here by adding 9 to both sides. That leaves me x squared equals 9. Okay, and then once the square is by itself, we can then take the square root of both sides. Now, when I do that here, I get x equals 3. Notice negative 3 is also a solution. So that not to lose this second negative solution, when you take the square root of both sides, you have to put the little plus or minus there, indicating that positive 3 will work, also negative 3 will work. So you get the same two solutions, as long as you remember, whenever you take the square root of both sides, you have to include the plus or minus.